just about done with a 12-minute test set at 50 pounds a minute, or 50 pounds an hour. So that should be a 10-pound change in 12 minutes. And we'll check the scale and see. So after 12 minutes, our original weight of the box was 8.5 pounds, and we're right on 18.5 now, so looks like that test was dead on.